Hi everyone. I want to show you how to use AI Drive to compare two documents. So we're going to do that with a couple of credit card policies, see how they differ. Anyway, so let's get started. We're here in my AI Drive, and I already went to the websites of the Chase Sapphire card and also the Black card, my MasterCard. And so we can go and download them to AI Drive. And to do that, I'm going to go the easy way, which is use the Chrome extension. So you can just go here, select the Chrome extension for AI Drive, and we're going to go into the folder here, compare credit cards, and I'm going to save first the Chase Sapphire Preferred. And so you see it's saving here. And so I'm going to close this one here, and I'm going to go to the MasterCard and do the same thing, just open our extension, go in the folder and save that here. Save that file here as well. And perfect. So the files are there. I'm just going to close these and go directly to AI Drive. As you can see, the files are here. You can see like list view or column view or the card view, whichever way you want. But what we're going to do here is we're going to select both files. So I'm going to the shift and then select them both. As you can see, there's two selected. I'm going to click on a quick summary, which is more than a summary. It's more like a quick AI task you can do in AI Drive. And here we're going to put our prompt. I already prepared a prompt for this. So I'm going to just copy it over and I'll explain what we're doing. So yeah, so here I'm setting up the persona as an expert credit card. As an expert in credit card benefit programs, please create a document explaining the differences between these two cards from a certain perspective, a business traveler, make a recommendation. And here you can choose the model. These two card policies or benefit programs are not that long. So I'm going to use GPT-4o, which is the latest model from OpenAI for this one. And I'm going to just hit save prompt and execute the task, and let's see how it does. So it's doing the analyzing both policies. Yeah, so you can see it's writing the document and kind of creating this report for us. First talking about the MasterCard and then going to talk about the Chase Sapphire. And there's a bunch of different points here and the rewards program for both cards. I'm just going to scroll down here and yeah, fees and other benefits. Off you go. And so it's a great list, but I find it maybe a little hard to compare when it's in this format. And you can see here at the end, process 85 pages across the documents. So I'm going to just include the prompt here and just save this as compare cards GPT-4o, which was the model that we used, right? I'm just gonna save that here in AI Drive. But I think it would be better if we could have this done more like in a table format. And let's try that out. So it's saving that comparison here. And while it's doing that, let's select again the same files. And this time I'm just going to say use a table format for easy comparison. And let's pick our model again, GPT-4o, and let's see how it does now with the table format. And the cool thing about the table format is you can extract that table to and download that as an Excel. Yeah, so off we go. And it's actually writing down the differences here. And so I find that a lot easier to compare, you know, what's in both documents, as you can see here. And yeah, so good comparison here by different categories. Actually, there's a summary table, then there's a detail comparison. I like that. Yeah, and so it's going into a lot of detail. And then there's a recommendation here for the business traveler. Take this one, and from two different perspectives, and then saying luxury MasterCard Black. Balance card, great travel rewards, lower annual fee, Chase Sapphire. Yeah, so that's how you can compare two documents using. I'm going to include the prompt here and save that as card comparison, card comparison, and then GPT-4o tables, right? And you can just save that. Yeah, that's how you can do it. And of course, make sure to verify the document that's produced by the AI with the source files to make sure everything's correct. We always do that with AI. All right, let me know what you guys think. Thank you.